Dad, I'm gonna practice against other people who are playing online. Like people are all over the world. Well, I'm playing FIFA against this dude called Super Glass 160.
A warm welcome to you all to South London. Park,
oh, this team's Galatasaray and Crystal Palace.
The match has so much potential. Really in the clear now. The goalie.
Save Goita.
One on one again.
Two Goita.
The goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Corner swung in, punched away by the keeper.
Whoa.
Chance to cross it. That's a shot well off the mark. Now they've got the ball. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Off the bar. Back into play.
Fine margins down there. Woodwork playing its part, but if they keep on playing like this, I think the goal will soon come.
It was a chance to get through and score, and he's been fouled.
I got a red card, man.
Well, sometimes as a ref, you simply have
I hardly
no
even barely touched him. You can see it on YouTube,
really,
by the way. Mm-hmm. Tompkins just gets in all.
He lined it up and it's just wide of the goal.
James Tompkins on Crystal Palace.
Well.
And this guy's Galatasaray.
James MacArthur. Seko Kuyate.
GG.
Good vision. There's a chance really of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Crafting the through pass. Real chance for Falcao. Falcao! There it is, first goal of the game. And coming this early, the promise of more to come.
It's so difficult to adjust when it just
okay.
In that penalty area.
And it's Galatasaray then with the lead. Slip through. Falcao has timed his run beautifully. Really hit well, but didn't trouble the goalkeeper.
Yeah, maybe a little sighter for him there.
Made the interception. Benteke. He's lost the ball. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Excellent attacking play here. It could open up the opposition now. Cow. Henry Onyekuru. No doubt in the mind of the assistant, put his flag up straight away.
Yeah, it's a good call. I mean, lad's just got to bend his run a little bit. Joel Ward.
Yes.
Christian Benteke. Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. This could bring them level. That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away. Corner's taken. Well, I think they can nick it from him, but I don't think they can. Good interception there. Have a look at what's on now from this wide position, not closed down. Patrick Van Aanholt. Got a chance to cross. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Henry Onyekuru. That's a good challenge. Pass threaded through. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. And that will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here. Tries to punch it away. Wants to have a go. Hit the post.
Oh my God, what a shot.
Got it away, and that's what you have to do.
It's a great effort, isn't it, just now? We might be looking back with a lot of frustration on that.
Really connected well, and disappointed to see that fly off target.
Yeah, somebody in the crowd more in danger from that shot.
Baba. Henry Onyekuru. They're looking good when they attack. Patient play from them. This is how they love to play on the break. Great chance to get a greater hold on the game.
They might just live to regret that miss.
James MacArthur. Sekou Kouyaté. Jean-Michel Seri. Henry Onyekuru. Chance to get forward from the wing. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. James MacArthur. Hit it well, but no one.
He's got to do better than that. Well, it's a chance burn that. Maybe not the best decision he's ever taken. They really should be further ahead than they are. Look at the number of chances they've created. I mean, if they end up blowing this, the manager will be furious.
One or two options now in forward areas for them. It's part of his game this to come infield and maybe have a crack at goal. Can't hang on to it, the keeper.
Oh, Ethan.
James MacArthur. Possession back for his team. It'll be a throw.
Come on.
Past him. Chance to cross it. I think the opposition looks as though they believe they get through them, but they haven't. And now they can get on the ball and play. Cross. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. That's a good stop from the goalkeeper. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Kouyaté. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. That's a bad ball. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper. Half time, a sense of discontent around the supporters here. You can hear it in the crowd reaction. They're still thinking about the red card.
Well, they are, but they've got to put that behind them and try and play better, certainly, than they did in this first half, and do it with 10 men.
Hi.
Okay.
don't know. He's dealing with his brother.
So second half to come, and here come Galatasaray. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Must be a goal! And the keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. Corner played into the middle. At least pissed away by the keeper. Milivojevic. Jordan Ayew. They've lost the ball. Set up to play on the break now. Played well enough, Falcao, but he'll be annoyed with himself.
Oh, he was all over the place, superb, and hitting the woodwork, very nearly adding a second there.
Well, it is a mistake, but they've got the ball, they could be in now. Well, that's what they've been looking for, the ball in behind. Saved, not decisively. Kouyaté, Jordan Ayew. Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all.
Galatasaray not used to seeing less of the ball. I do wonder whether this was the game plan all along, to sit off, to allow the opposition to have it. And
shot, super block. Well, they're a goal up now. They've got a corner here. Corner's taken. Seko Kouyaté. We've reached the hour mark, half an hour to go. He could take them on here. This could be it.
Yes,
and they've got the equalizer.
Score.
And they've pulled a rabbit out of a hat here, Alan, because they're level, even though they're down to 10.
Well, haven't they, Justin? Who knows who the winner will be in this match now?
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. And a turnover in play here with that interception. Now a chance for Crystal Palace to show their speed. So, penalty kick!
Oh, definitely. Who knows? We might look back on that as the match-winning moment.
Referee's given the penalty. Now he's gone for the red card. Well, that could change the complexion of a very tight game.
Well, they've got to make sure they score this penalty first, haven't they? But with the extra...
That's an excellent penalty. The outcome that they wanted, certainly the penalty taker.
Well, he enjoys the responsibility, and he took that coolly.
Off we go again, 2-1. Good play to get a foot in and intercept. James McArthur. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Opening them up with a through pass to bring them level. Milivojevic. Still 20 minutes to go. Quick break could be on for Palace. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now. And there's the interception. Keeping calm in the pursuit of an equalising goal here, not panicking. Well, well with the interception.
I'm just finishing this game. We both get 10 there and I'm winning 2-1.
Saw that coming and it's intercepted.
Go on, McArthur. Take them all in.
But he's better than that. It's a poor pass. They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here, and that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognised that it has been a really good performance, but still a bit of work to do.
Feghouli. Shredding it
through. Get forced down.
Difficult decision for the ref now. He's off.
I don't think anybody, even the player involved, can argue with that. Well, this could be now or never. Hoping to get another chance after that one. It was disappointment.
That's cut out. Attacking now. Tries the shot. Oh, the bar's still shaking. The shot's up. That's a wonderful save at full stretch. Now, not long to go. And another goal would wrap it all up. Zaha! Off the keeper, back into play. That's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Shreds it through. Can he beat the goalkeeper? One-on-one here. It's opened up. And they've leveled it with time ticking away. That's a great effort. They found the equaliser, even though they're down to 10 men.
Well, they must have feared the worst. I did see that red card, but they picked themselves up, showing a lot of character.
Well, it's level again in the match. What a roller coaster ride it's been. That's what they've been looking for. Falling behind. Benteke! The match winning moment, it seemed. But in the end, it's just a match saving moment for the goalkeeper.
Guys, do it. It's the Melrose Cup. What?